Hello friends, I am BM. Today I am going to show you how to fix replace toner error brother printer DCP 1616NW. Please like this video, subscribe my channel, hit bell icon, press menu button to enter setting, press down button 4 times. Then press OK button, press down button 8 times, press OK button and hold for 5 seconds, release button, press start button, press up key, press OK. Printer is resetted. Now check, print is coming. Thank you for watching me. See you on next video.